Getting ready, by the way. If you can hear me, that is. I should be online. Doop 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 doop. I'm trying to see. I have an ad going, by the way. So, if I am online, that's what's going on. I'm just trying to get everything to work. I do appear to be online. So, we'll be starting Fallout 3 in just a few seconds. I'm just trying to figure this out. So just give me a second. Because it shows that I am online. There we go. I have zero viewers. But I'm here. Okay. I think that'll be it. That should work. I'm just gonna see what everything's doing real quick. For those of you on YouTube, those of you here, I am getting ready to get started. We'll be starting up Fallout 3 in just a few seconds and trying to figure out if this is gonna work the way that I planned it to, or if I have to do it again. Or if I have to buy all the DLC, really. I think we're good. So, let's get started. There don't seem to be any complaints. Yeah, I'm gonna get started. To Fallout 3, which is glorious. Ready and recently installed. Oh, I didn't know that I had the Destiny. Oh, contraptions, Far Harbor. What do I have ready to install? iDarb. Assassin's Creed 4, Unity, Beyond Good and Evil. Doom demo. Alright, whatever. Games. Fallout 3. Let's get this Jimmy Jam started. Assuming it loads eventually. There we go. Xbox. Okay, so I believe this is gonna work where I should just have the DLC already. Here we go, throw a sign in on another guy. Well, I was last signed in on the Xbox One version of this console. Or the Xbox One side of this console, not the Xbox. Loading extra content, please wait. I assume that also means installing extra content. Because if that has to go, then I will download. Okay, so I already have all of it. I already have all the DLC. Yeah, I believe. I believe that's the way this is gonna work. New game. Start new game. Okay, welcome to the world of Fallout 3. The Overseer is the incontestable leader of Vault 101, and his word is law. Tis law. Don't kill your family reserve space in Vault 101 today. My favorite song. Streaming, by the way, because I don't think I've done that.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same.
Oh, this is a fucking great intro to the game, by the way. I fucking love the intro to Fallout 3. Okay, I tweeted out that I am streaming. Well, I tweeted out a little bit ago. And just tweeted to somebody else. So let's set the world on fire. Let's fucking do this. Oh, that's a little loud. I can't turn that down any lower for me. Oh, I love this game. Bethesda Game Studios presents... Oh, I need to go grab the walkthrough guy. I will be right back. Give me 2 seconds.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone.
Okay, war never changes.
Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
I did not realize this, but the walkthrough guide I bought, because I bought it used, comes with everything.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
Oh, I have the poster for The Wasteland? Are you fucking kidding me? That's
awesome!
The world
was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire.
DC Metro Interior? Oh my god. I have the capital Wasteland in a map.
But it was not.
Oh, that's awesome. Nobody can see this.
The end of the world.
Because I'm not using
instead,
webcam, which I probably should.
The apocalypse was simply the prologue to another
bloody
chapter of human history. For man had succeeded
in
destroying the world. But war.
Yeah, I know. I played Fallout 4. I get war never changes. Also, I need to get this open. And room on my desk for it.
In the early days.
Because I am using the walkthrough guide for this.
Thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust.
I will be going through this and trying to 100% as best as I can.
Underground shelters.
So that should be fun. Main quest.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
Okay.
All except those in Vault 101.
There we go.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky,
yeah, the
giant
loud-ass steel door.
Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
Until one day.
It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one
Damn.
Ever leaves.
That's harsh. Oh my god, I'm being born! Hi, vagina! And heartbeat. Oh, white light. Very bright white light. Okay, little red speckles. Hi there! You're ugly and pixelated.
Let's see. Are you
You're a doctor. How can you not tell? Go. I'm a girl. I'm a grill, bitch.
It's a girl? A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful,
yep.
healthy
I got
baby
me a girl.
Oh. Oh,
I'm a girl, bitch. I'm a grill.
We did it.
I'm a grill. I'm a grill.
Daughter. Oh.
Yes, I'm a daughter.
Beautiful.
Oh, thanks, Dad. You're gonna run out on me, aren't you?
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there.
Okay, Umbreon.
Daddy, sweetheart. Daddy. You're going to
need
a name.
Yeah, I am going to need a name.
Your mother and I have been talking.
Dervining.
What do you think about
What do you think about Dervining? Your name is Dervining. Because we're bringing that back. For those of you who don't know, Dervining is the character, or is the name of the character that I used in Fallout 4. Whenever I LP'd Dervin, or LP'd that.
That's
yeah,
a good name.
Dervining's a stupid name.
Perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when
oh,
you're
sweet.
All grown up.
I'm gonna be Asian. Ching Chong Ling Long. Next. Face preset. I'm just looking at the face. I'm gonna change the hair. I actually like that hairstyle. Quite a bit, actually. So next. I'm gonna stick with Domestic Goddess. Hair color. Ooh, I like the auburn. The gold's nice, too. Ooh, steel. I'm gonna go with the steel. Please reconnect controller. I think my controller just died. No! Close. Oh, Jesus, that's loud. Yeah, I think my controller's dying, so I'm gonna have to get new batteries in a few. Wait, do I have new batteries next to me? I think I do. I do! I do have brand new batteries right next to me. Aha! New batteries. Give me 1 second while I change the batteries in my controller. Because, of course, it died now. Oh, I just dropped the battery. Professionalism at its finest. Professionalism. There we go. Please reconnect controller. Excuse me. There we go. Controller hooked back up. Are you sure you want this to be your character? Yes. I won't look shit like you. I'm Asian.
Oh. Oh. Beautiful.
Mommy?
Just like her daddy.
Mommy, what's going on? Yeah.
It's a big world
yeah.
out there, honey.
Mommy, are you dying?
All sorts of people. What about you? What kind of
I'm going to be a bitch.
You're just
James?
Catherine? Catherine. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions.
Please.
Get the baby out of here.
Okay.
Move. 1,000. 2,000.
Bye.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay.
You one day. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations,
no.
and there will be
no
repercussions. James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Boys and strains of the line. Just like eyes. It's just something
yeah.
you get used to down here.
Okay,
come on
I'll
over
come
here,
over there.
Come on.
Activate your special.
Daddy.
Push up. Oh, I got shit.
You
Fine, I'll
it.
Come over here, only because there's a ball. 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 Ball.
Just
Hi, Dad.
Further.
Fucking talk.
There you
Hi,
go.
Umbreon.
My goodness, just a year
yeah,
old
Dad,
and
shut up.
Walking like a pro.
Yeah, if she hadn't died.
I'm so proud.
Listen, Bye.
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here
okay.
while Daddy runs
where'd
to
the Where'd the ball go?
You'll be okay.
Ball. Ball.
I'll be back in a bit.
Ball. Ball. Not, don't say Dada, jump on the ball. Oh, is the ball stuck in the corner? The ball's stuck in the, oh, this is boring now. I guess it's time to leave. Go read your special. Activate your special. Right trigger, okay, Oh wait, I should probably read that. S is for strength, and that means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. P is for perception. A funny long word. Yeah, ball wants none of me. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. It's why people think I'm great. I make my friends all laugh and smile and never want to hate. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. A is for agility, that's how I get around. I move real fast and easy, and I never make a sound. L is for luck, and it's simple, you see. It means that good things always happen to me. I have 5 points. I will add charisma to intelligence 1, strength 2. All done. Oh, wait. I want to see what happens when I do this. I looked at your special book. I never left the pen. So, what happens if he comes back in and hi! I'm still in the pen!
You are quite.
You didn't pen me in. I never left.
Serves me right for trying to pen you.
You think there's a little delay between the game footage and the microphone audio?
I want to show you something.
Okay.
It was your mother's.
I don't like the Bible.
It's from the Bible.
Cool. Dad, I'm gonna run this way. Yeah, Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. I get it.
The beginning and the end.
That doesn't surprise me that there's a little delay.
The fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go.
Also, why do you think that there's a little delay? Hello? Which one's ahead? Well, or which one do you think is ahead? Let me say that.
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare.
Because whichever one's ahead, I may be able to change that. But if there's a little delay, I don't really care.
You turned the lights on too fast.
Hi, I'm blind. Yay! I'm jumping, but you can't see. Hi there, Overseer. Yay! I'm 10.
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
Yay.
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special
Overseer,
this
shut
day
the
is,
fuck
do
up.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well,
you're oh, okay. Ready to take I guess on that makes sense. So the audio is actually a little bit ahead.
So here you are. As Overseer, okay. I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy
Thanks,
3000.
Old dude.
Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Thanks.
Enjoy your party.
I'm gonna jump the second you shut up.
So have fun.
Jumpity, 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 jump, jump.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Fight me, hooker.
Pip-Boy. I wish.
Happy birthday! We
yeah.
really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid
yeah, I'm gonna
you
take
were
a drink
us.
Of water real quick.
But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart,
I wonder
what
this
I
one
get
says.
You for your birthday?
A date with Freddy Gomez. I really have no idea. Sure.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with
Damn.
No missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books.
They really don't
I
need to put numbers in the name of their
months?
Inventions. It's kind of stupid.
Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay?
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Shut up, Paul Hannon. What am I doing now? Open door. No. You should stay and drink. Yes, I am, Officer
Enjoy
Gomez.
Yourself.
Thanks!
Happy birthday, Missy.
What are you drinking? Are you drinking liqueur? You filthy hooker. You're drinking on the job. I want a party hat.
Attention, everyone.
I want to put on a party hat.
Andy, wait.
Andy, you are a fucking failure. Andy just destroyed my cake. It's not going very well.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Come on, Wally. You always have good ideas.
I would offer you a piece of cake.
Yeah, I got one. The Macca's.
Daddy, I told
Super
you
cool,
not
right?
to act all official.
Jeez, Wally. I need to put on my hat. Items, apparel, kid's party hat. Now what do I look like?
No way! So, what do you think we should call our game?
That's a sign.
Besides, that hey, how about the Vault Dweller? Get it? Is not
all Who wants to go games? Around all day being called
Hi there, old lady Palmer. I am having
Are
a nice
having
party.
A nice
Thank
party?
You.
10 years.
Yeah,
Goodness,
shut up.
Listen to me ramble. You're
yes,
waiting
ma'am.
For your... Such a nice, polite young lady you are.
Don't ever lose your gift of speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that probably. Down here. Here you go.
Oh, nice, thanks, old lady Palmer.
For you just
you're a douche.
You know? Huh?
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot
care,
destroyed
Butch.
The cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Go soak your head, Butch. Oh, I'm doing that one.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
I'm a girl. I'm a girl, and he's gonna hit me. I'm a girl. He's hitting me.
Butch, what are you doing? Hitting a girl, and on her birthday, for heaven's sakes.
Never suspected a thing.
Now yeah, you little shit.
Sorry about Butch.
Did he hurt
you? No, I didn't. Dad, you're an asshole.
How's it going, sweet?
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at
your own
birthday party. What a jerk.
Jerk tried to steal my sweet roll.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
Hi there, Dad.
Are you all right? Is
I'll
Butch
beat
giving
the shit
you a hard
out of
time
him.
Again? I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around,
exactly. Just because the robot did it doesn't.
Come on now, I bet there's someone else
Isn't
out there
you?
With a present for you.
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
Hi, Stanley.
I know you were busy with.
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss?
Yeah,
fit all
it's
right
really
and everything?
Cool. Did you fix it for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred
well,
them
thank
for their
you.
Reliability.
Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Not much, but
your
I hope you like
fucking
it.
Jumpsuit is breaching your skin. Which one's better? Melee weapons plus 5. I'm wearing the baseball cap. Fuck the party hat.
Somebody's gotta have a better idea.
Hi, Dad.
Party, Mrs. Palmer.
Oh,
I helped
yeah.
Having a good time?
Man, this is a great one.
It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
What do you guys think?
Now go on. I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to talk
no.
to the birthday girl.
I don't think anybody else wants to talk to me at all.
I'm glad
They've got
to be
teeth
here.
And everything,
it's
right?
To keep in touch with the young people,
hmm.
you know,
snakes
it's part
cool,
of my job.
Right?
Plus, well,
the vault snakes.
Hi there, Dad. Please talk to Jonah soon.
Sure thing, snakes.
We're all set down here.
Well, it's been nice chatting
Thanks.
With you.
I'll send her right down.
Coming.
I can't believe
How's it going, sweetheart?
Oh, damn. That sucks. I
hey,
don't understand why you couldn't.
Intercom.
Do you have dual monitors, or are you running
present.
One in the background and one
Jonas
in front?
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level.
Interesting.
Go ahead. I don't think anyone
remember
in the
talking
mind
about
run,
not being able to run Twitch and Terraria at the same time. It shouldn't be that hard, because Terraria isn't that heavy of a game. Hi there, Butch's mom.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I
yeah.
hope I didn't miss
yeah,
the
my
party.
Dad and Amanda threw me a great party, didn't they?
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping
You're
your
not
dad
my mom.
Change your diapers. And now look at you. A great
Shut
big
up.
Grown-up 10-year-old.
Oh, thanks for the poem,
Since this was such a special
Beatrice.
Occasion, do you know what I... Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself
I hate
a
you, Beatrice.
Wonderful birthday.
A birthday poem. Let's find it and read it. Wherever the hell it is. Okay, I'd scroll with it. Okay. Gray walls, impenetrable steel. Suffocation, condemnation, little hands groping in subterranean uncertainty. Mommy? Daddy? Am I dead? Nay, nay, reborn into purifying fluorescence. A face emerges, strong and male. Father? To me? Father to all? Really? Overseeing our lives, our eternities. Harshness of discipline, harshness of love, obedience, my savior. Larva to pupa, pupa to worker. Buzz buzz, one with the steel honeycomb. 10 lies within the 101 significant at last. Till gray seeps from walls to hair to soul. Then eternal slumber, the sweet sleep of incineration? Ma'am, you're really creepy. I'm just gonna run this way. Oh, nope, he's coming. I gotta go this way. Let's just sneak. That was a creepy-ass poem. Oh, the reactor level. Hi there, Jonas. Are you Nick, Joe, or
what
Kevin?
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor
I'm
level.
I'm 10.
You sure are.
I don't understand everything. Why 10 is the age.
If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
I feel like that's kind of an odd age for adulthood. Why can't I pull out my arms? I want to punch people. Damn
Are you
right,
ready
Daddy.
For your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old.
Oh, sweet. Thanks.
It should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his.
Yeah, thanks. Glad to know that you stole a child's knife.
Want to give it a try?
What do I get to kill?
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy.
Okay.
Let's go try it out. Jonas,
let's see if
I
prefer
nice
the controls of the Xbox One controller to the Xbox 360 controller when it comes to this. So far, I do. I've already hit all three.
Careful, it's a rat roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
VATS.
Just aim and shoot.
Welcome to Vault-Tec Assisted Targeting System, or VATS. VATS displays the chance you will hit. Okay. Bitch. VATS again. I'm gonna aim for your head. I turned against him! Ah, damn it.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture
together.
Well,
thank you, Umbreon.
Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of
me
with a big
deal. I'll get a picture of you with... I'm not screwing around.
Over here, sweetie.
Quite a bit, actually. Quite a bit is wrong with me.
Honey, over here, sweetie. What in God's name is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me, Dad. I just think you're gonna run out on me.
What in God's
name? So I'm gonna shoot you.
Honey,
shut up. I'm gonna kill Dad. Aim for the torso. Aim for the torso. Aim for the torso.
You know the rest.
Aim for the torso.
Over here, sweetie.
Bye, Dad. I'm not.
Stop screwing around.
I'm just trying to leave you unconscious. Bye, Dad.
Over here.
Hi, Jonas.
Hey, shoot the targets, okay?
I know it's not a toy.
It's not a toy. Ow!
Hi, Jonas. I've never actually shot Jonas.
Careful with that, sport. Careful.
Yeah, I'm not sport. Fucking gonna own your ass.
Careful with that, sport.
Good, because I'm shooting him in the goddamn head. Also, he's trying to reach for the camera, and he can't get it because I'm shooting him in the damn head.
Whoa,
I have one bullet left. Oh, it gives you exactly enough bullets to leave both
different parts.
Jonas took the picture while I was unconscious. Or while he was unconscious. It took the picture while Jonas was unconscious. Oh, that was great.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now.
Oh, I've got a goat to fuck in the ass. I mean, what?
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this
year... Thanks, what do I
take
next year? The dick?
Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it.
Okay.
You'll do just fine. The generalized
why though? Because it's fucking great.
Goat.
I love
Everyone
shooting
in the vault
Dad
in
this. And then I didn't know that you could actually kill Jonas with the same amount of rounds.
When you get a bit older.
So that's awesome.
So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the Overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment
Don't
of
be
all
mean.
Vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar?
Yeah, I thought that the dick test would be important.
Take care, sweetie. I got out of here.
I like that it shows you. It shows your Pip-Boy. I have fists. What if I punch Dad? I'm gonna save. Oh, Hobag. Yeah, I skipped the dick test on my 17th birthday. What happens if I punch Dad? Nothing. Oh, I killed him!
Why don't you go
okay, Jonas.
Somewhere else?
That wasn't very nice.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before...
Stopped in to do what? Stopped to do what? Oh, bobblehead! You found a Vault-Tec limited edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "The smart man knows a bandage only hides his wounds. Your medicine skill has been permanently increased by 10 points. Thank you, Father. Yeah, that's a pretty violent punch. Okay. I'm looking at the...
Morning, pal.
Beat convinced Butch
Morning,
to back
Jonas.
Off.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Sit down and take the
Have you
go.
Had a chance to look over these results?
I was just going over them.
Shoot all three targets
Something
with the BB gun.
I'd just like to keep an eye on it.
There are 19
no
more
problem.
Of the limited edition Vault-Tec bobbleheads. Scattered throughout the world.
Sounds
Each
good.
Will give you a submission.
Let me know if there okay. are any changes.
Each location to shown in inventory, the section page 455. $455 or $445? $455, okay. $455 is hella far back in this book. Okay. One is an... Oh, great. I just fucking looked at the, Yeah, those things are collectibles. There's 19 of them. And I am planning to try and collect all of them.
Stop doing that so close to
That is the plan, is to collect them all. I don't need anything else. Wait, what was in that syringe? Empty syringe. There we go. Coffee mug, clipboard. I'm trying to see if there's anything else around here. Yeah, he's glitched in place. I'll de-glitch you, Jonas. I fixed him. No, I didn't. I'll de-glitch you, Jonas.
Yeah!
I'm trying to de-glitch him out of place. Oops. I de-glitched him a little bit hard. Oh god, he just teleported up. Oh, he's still in place. Hi there, you. Hi, Stanley. I'm gonna leave you alone. Open locker empty, open locker empty.
Get out of my way, you stupid
tunnel
snakes.
Oh, it's Butch.
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me alone?
That's quite disturbing, actually.
What are you gonna do, Amata?
Daddy's girl.
I will try not to whistle into the mic, sorry.
She thinks she's better than us. What's the matter? Daddy's girl gonna crawl?
Stop
going
it!
To
be leave her alone.
Yeah, I am a tough guy,
huh? Give her another
one. Snakes rule. Those are
You'll stones. Get yours eventually, Spanish.
Give her another one!
Come on, tunnel snake. Okay,
yeah,
okay.
Thanks, bitch.
You win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes.
No
We're
problem.
Out of here. Hey, sweetie,
whatever you say,
what's new? You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine, let's go.
There you go.
Thanks for getting
I got rid of those assholes.
Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer.
Well, yeah,
I guess.
It makes sense.
Idiots.
They are called the tunnel snakes.
You're kidding me. Didn't you just get new parts for it last week?
Yeah, sure did. But the thing is so.
Yeah, I did.
Well,
thanks, Mr. Brotch Crotch.
All set for the goat? Trust me. It really is.
No
isn't
problem,
that bad.
Mr. Crotch Brotch.
Just something everybody has to go through.
Sure, I'm ready.
I'm sure you will, especially since it's multiple choice
yep.
with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
I'm glad that I gained karma, though.
Come on,
find
people,
your seat.
Find
oh,
your
I
seats.
Love my hair. What's up, you little Freddy Gomez bitch? Wanna fight me?
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr.
That's
DeLoria.
Slightly disturbing. No, you can't really fail the goat.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer...
Because the reason that people would want to skip it... up yours too, buddy. I'm gonna do this one, just because it's fun. The point of wanting to skip it is just because it's a test. It also chooses your job and your occupation, or just your occupation, because job and occupation are the same thing. It will skip. It will choose your occupation in the vault.
What do you do?
I'm gonna restrain the patient.
Question three.
Drink again.
You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
What do I do? I lead the boy to safety and turn him into the overseer.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams.
Catcher?
Which position do you prefer?
Oh, DH is what I'm going with. I was thinking just the regular nine.
Question
yeah,
five.
Kill the bastard.
Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Obey your elders.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you...
Isn't there one where you... fucking blow up the door. Blow up the door.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course
kill yourself.
Of treatment? Question eight. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it.
Kill
What's
him.
The best way to obtain
trade the comic, sneak into the resident's quarters, slip some knockout. Slip some knockout drops into the resident and steal it while he's unconscious.
Question nine. You decide it would be
fucking
fun to
kill
play
him.
A prank on your father.
That's
you
always the best prank.
Restroom when no one is looking, and
put a firecracker in the toilet. That'll work. I like that one too. I like that one.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101?
I hate this question.
Who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Yeah, the Overseer number 3.
Pencils down, people. That's it.
Yep, the goat is over.
Goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well... There are always openings
Very
in the maintenance
true.
Department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people
I'm
who
just
fail.
Resituating myself.
You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Okay. Get up. Where am I? Hi, Mr. Broch.
Hey.
Get out of my face.
Well, well.
Oh, sweet.
Pip-Boy programmer, eh? Stanley will finally have someone to talk shop with.
That's actually really cool.
Yes, it's refreshing to see such, youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say
Very
about
true.
Monkeys and typewriters.
I've
well,
actually
I'm
never gotten that option.
Turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
So I get melee weapons 34, science 32, and small guns 30. Well, I think what I'm going to do... I'm debating switching small guns with speech. I'm going to keep melee weapons. And I'm going to keep science. So yeah, I think what I'll do is I'll swap speech with small guns. And we're done. Thanks, Mr. Brotch, Crotch. Let's go.
Hello. Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Yeah, bye.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
Okay. Now we get the fun part.
Selfish and insolent. It's just
wake up. Come on, wake up.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand for
what happened?
Come on.
What?
You've got to wake up. You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you. He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Makes sense.
It's Jonas. They killed him. My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God.
Will
you
do.
Have to leave now. Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this.
Yep.
I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute.
I need to escape the vault.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how
Thanks
I always
get Thanks for the bobby
pins.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in
case.
Thanks,
Amada.
Okay. I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for
security. We finally killed Father.
Good luck.
First aid kit. I need those 10 stim packs and that medex.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait.
I'm gonna take everything, especially that baseball bat. Open dresser. Grognak. More vault jumpsuits. I think there was another thing that we had to search. Is that my desk? No, that's my dresser. It said to loot the dresser. Or to loot the desk. Is there more shit over here? Dresser empty. That appears to be all that I get. Yeah, that's all I get. Watch combat begin. Okay. So I get three things from everybody. I've already got the medicine bobblehead. So here we go. Time to get items all situated. I'm going to wear the utility jumpsuit. And then wear the pre-war baseball cap. I'm going to wield the baseball bat. I will hotkey the baseball bat to 5. BB gun to 7. And the 10 mil to 4. So now... 7. There we go. We got ourselves a baseball bat.
There she is. Hold it right
there. Are you coming after me?
Crime any more roaches. Take that, you little buggers.
I'm not gonna hold it right there, bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill your ass.
No!
Officer Kendall. Brad Roach. Brad Roach. Brad Roach. And let the looting begin.
You gotta help me!
Okay.
My mom's trapped in there with the rad roaches!
Yeah, I decided to do Fallout 3 today, because I just really wanted to.
No,
I really
I can't
wanted
go
to
back
see.
In.
I may end up stopping
and
doing some Subspace
and
Emissary later. I may do a little bit of Subspace later. But it won't be too long. And that's just because I want to get done with Subspace. Gained karma, bitch. There we go.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best
no
friend
problem.
I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go
Thanks,
ahead,
buddy.
Take it.
You're not half bad. I now have a police baton. I'll set you to 2. Peril. Melee weapons plus 5. Is it select? No. There we go. There we go. It's left bumper. You cannot wait in this location, so select is wait. Okay. Well, I like saving him just so that way.
Hold on, Missy.
What's Officer Gomez?
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out
don't
of here,
worry,
and I'll
Butch,
pretend I never saw
Officer
you.
Officer Gomez, thank you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer
Matt
was just
is still
out of control.
Dude.
But
what
you're
the
a
fuck?
Good kid. You didn't
yeah, I got
do
a sweet jacket from
this.
It.
Go find your dad if you can.
Okay. Whoa. I hear a flamer. Oh, that's why. You're standing in front of the doorway, Joey. Oh, dear sweet Jesus. You also just exploded something. Hi there.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us. I'm afraid you've missed him.
I believe. Okay, so we had to go to the atrium. Okay. I was not sure where we needed to go. But now I believe I'm gonna have to fight people.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me, Tom Holden!
Officer O'Brien, you're going down. There we go. Got everybody. I just need the rounds, mainly, dude. This is nothing against you. I am wanted because my dad broke out of the vault. And my dad is kind of an asshole because he just left me here and didn't think anything would happen. But everybody hates me now, and by everybody I mean the overseer, and he wants me dead. So we are currently under chase.
You,
yeah.
This is your fault. You and your stupid father.
It's all my fault. Oh no, dude. I'm trying to lose as little health as I can. Floyd Lewis, tinted reading glasses, and Vault 101 utility jumpsuit. What else did he have? Ooh, he had a wrench. Were there any other rad roaches? I guess I'll sneak.
I told you, I don't know anything!
Hold it right there! I knew we would find you eventually.
Oh, it's the security chief at that.
Blood!
Bitch.
Blood!
There we go, he's dead. Security chief, down. Let's keep running. Oh, there's Jonas. Note from Dad. Which is, I'm gonna read that now. Yeah, we had nothing to do with the whole reason we're getting attacked.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Okay, and that was all he had to say to us. Time to unlock this. Yes, I know how to do this. There we go. And we're in the Overseer's terminal, I believe. And we need to go over here. No, wrong locker. This locker. And the password is in here. Overseer's terminal. Yeah, we had nothing to do with the entire reason that we're in trouble. We had absolutely nothing to do with it. Open Overseer's terminal. We had absolutely nothing to do with any of this. for this entire situation. This entire situation has nothing to do with us. Also, now we get the loud-ass door. I hate the door. Security baton. Is it dead? Oh, it's dead. I think I killed it in one. But it's alright, this thing is- okay. Door to the Vault 101 entrance, there we go. Yeah, we had nothing to do with this entire reason that we're in all this trouble. Why isn't this opening? Hello? Isn't this shit supposed to open? Or am I in the wrong place? I may have gone to the wrong place. I did not go to the wrong place. Why the fuck did it not open? Oh, I need to hack the door open. Okay. I'm a freaking idiot. Oh, there's the switch. Oopsie daisies. I'm a freaking moron. Is that a motto? No. Okay. Now we get my least favorite part of this game. I refuse to listen to this. So y'all are screwed because you guys get to listen to this. I don't.
Actually opened it.
I refuse to listen to this. This screeching is so goddamn loud. There we go. Deuces Amato.
I didn't think I would make it. My father, my Officer Mac, I didn't tell them anything, I swear. When the warning sirens came on, they all ran out. I guess that was you?
Yeah, doors are cool.
I see you got the door open, that's
I'm sorry,
good.
Amato.
You're right. Compared to Jonas, I'm just peachy. A few bruises, nothing more.
Wait, you got
what
beat?
What do I have to complain about? You seem to have come through in fine shape as well. Go on then. The door's open. Time for you to leave. And I'll stay here and clean up the mess you and your dad made. Don't worry. I'm sure I can patch things up with my father. That's what we do down here, isn't it? Smile and pretend everything is just fine.
Stop. Come at me, you little bitch.
The overseer won't tolerate this kind of behavior.
I'm beating the shit out of you.
I'm hit. No.
Bitch, I just beat the shit out of both of you. Don't fucking mock me. I mean, I understand that that's why they're mad now. Because I've officially killed people. But it's not really my fault. I mean, I guess I started a little bit of a mess. And finished. Let's exit Vault 101. I guess I technically made a mess, because I did murder, like, 5 people. Oh, we have the annoyingness of the vault again. Oh, stop. Enclave radio signal found. Okay, let's get out this. Which one's better? Let me actually see which one's better. Weapons. The baseball gun's better. Welcome to Vault 101. Quest completed, escape, level up. Okay. What is this sorcery? A door and me murdering people. I'm going to boost my explosives to 20. Can I go to 30? I can. I have 1 skill point left. I'm going to put melee weapons up to 35. And then I think I'm going to do Daddy's Girl. Actually, I think I'll do Swift Learner. There we go. Yeah, Natural Light. Following in his footsteps, Galaxy News radio signal found. And this is also the test to see if all the DLC was on disc 2 or disc 1. Because I believe I have all the DLC already, because it should appear rather shortly. Open mailbox. There are reports of new radio message being broadcast across the Capital Wasteland, and I have all of the DLC. The transmission appears to be some sort of distress call and gives little information except the location and the name of a man making the plea. Into the pit. Point lookout, a riverboat has docked at the mouth of the Potomac. Carry trade from the distant peninsula. Of Point Lookout, the captain offers passage to Point Lookout for any mercenary, treasure hunter, or adventurer looking to explore the new land. Local favor. Flavor, not favor. Aren't there, like, two more? Do they even tell you what's outside? No, they do not. Mothership Zeta, a new radio broadcast has been heard across the Capital Wasteland while completely unintelligible and sounds ominous. There we go. Broken steel has been loaded. Your level cap has been raised to 30.
The very seat of the federal government, Washington, D.C., has been reduced to what is now known as...
Megaton is that way. Okay, but I need to figure out everything. Tunnel Snake outfit.
How did your leaders allow the most...
I'll just wear the security armor for now. They didn't tell me shit about what was outside. Greetings from Point Lookout. Straight from the land of warm beaches and luscious wetlands comes the Duchess Gambit, the finest vessel on the East Coast, piloted by Tobar the Ferryman. And to the hungry masses of the Capital Wasteland, he brings the hearty punga fruit. A delicious and nutritious addition to your daily meal, this tangy taste is the most refreshing meal in the world. Find the punga fruit at your local merchant today, or buy straight from the source at the Duchess Gambit. Now docked south of the Citadel. Hey adventurers, itching to find Point Lookout's treasure for yourself? Talk with Tobar to book passage back to this land of mystery. The bat, I believe, is a little bit better than the police baton I got. Baseball bat is 8 damage, the police baton is 5 damage. The best damage I have is the baseball bat. And I use melee weapons, mace. A new radio broadcast has been heard across the Capital Wasteland. It sounds like a distress call, but seems meant for only certain ears. Aiding the Outcasts. Is that another DLC? Investigate the Outcast radio signal. Also, I wish that there was a run button. There's not. There's a sneak button. And Megaton is over there, which is where we're going. I move a little bit faster whenever my weapon's sheathed, so I'm not gonna run around with my weapon. What the fuck? Is that a spider? That is totally a fire ant. Giant ant. Jesus. Hi there. Well, thank you. I will try not to blow up the bomb. Oh wow, I've already killed 6 people. Oops.
I'll be dead.
Hi there. Another newcomer. How are you, Lucas?
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too.
Yeah, sounds about right. Rises.
I don't know why, but I like you, girl. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holla if you need something.
Nice town you got here.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine.
You treat yeah, I don't want to be nice, bitten by that
you're
ant.
You're welcome to stay as long as you'd
right,
like.
Message received.
I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there
yes,
something
yes, there
I
is. I'm looking for
with?
My father.
Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask
okay.
around town.
Let's discuss this bomb.
What about it? I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it.
I feel like Moira
besides,
could tinker with it.
Most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing. Why? Do you think you got the know-how to disarm it? For good?
I can see about disarming that bomb for you.
Oh, all right. Fine. But listen here. Just take a look at it first. Go easy. If you get the job done, there'll be 100 caps in it for you.
Okay. I'll take a look at it.
Great. Go ahead and see what you can do. Just be careful.
I have to go now.
Don't fool around with that bomb unless you know what you're doing. Good to see you're staying out of trouble. Gary R.
Oh, I thought it was glitched. Because I didn't talk to him again. I'm going to save before I go talk to the bomb. I feel like that's a good idea. Also, Fallout 4 hasn't been re-uploaded, so if you haven't seen it, it doesn't surprise me. I'm getting to it. Skyward Sword gets finished, and then I'm probably going to go with Fallout 4 real quick.
And every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Okay, the bomb appears inert, but further examination reveals that it is still operational and still quite dangerous. With the right gear, it would be trivial to rig it to explode. To disarm the bomb, however, would take a highly skilled explosives effort. You successfully disarmed the bomb.
Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear
there we
the
go.
Thunder of his voice.
Lucas. I disarmed your nuke. Your nuke has been disarmed, Mr. Sims.
I'll be damned. You did it, didn't you? You disarmed that thing. Here's your reward. Hell, why don't you move in?
Well, thank you.
Could use someone like you. Got an empty place here you can use.
Yes, that is why Skyward Sword has at least 2 videos a day.
It ain't much to
because I'm re-uploading it.
Talk with Moira. She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up.
Well, thank
with.
You. I'll have to go. Oh, I leveled up.
You stay safe.
Booyah. I'm going to boost Barter to 20. Medicine to 30. Science to 35. Speech to 35. Melee weapons to 40. Yeah, that's why Skyward Sword has at least 2 videos a day, is because I'm re-uploading all the videos back to the new channel, because the old channel had issues, and then the new channel had the same fucking issues, so now I'm just saying screw it and just re-uploading everything and just sticking with the same channel. I'm mainly now a Twitch streamer. I'm just gonna stick with Twitch, so that's what's going on with that. There's probably gonna be an update at some point once I get everything re-uploaded, but it's going to take a little while to get everything re-uploaded since there's at least 2 videos a day and I've had almost 400 videos. So it's going to be a little while. The main new content is going to be coming from streaming. And for the most part, I'm just going to stick to Twitch streaming from now on. But it will be entertaining, to say the least, because I got to get everything re-uploaded. And I still have like 300 videos to re-upload. I don't re-upload every day, so that's why there's a little bit more. Yeah, we're going back to Twitch. I apologize for the switch back and forth, but I'll tell you later. There's a lot more, and if you're interested, I'll tell you, but it's stuff that I don't want to say out loud to everyone, so I don't tell everything that happened, because there's some stuff that's just weird to me. Repair skill will go up to 20, and then I'll be done. And I will boost Swift Learner again. Thank you. Now, where's my house? Isn't my house, like, right here? Yep, we're going back to Twitch. We will not be every day. I tweeted out my stream schedule, which should be 4 times a week. So, I should be streaming 4 times a week. Yeah, I'll tell you later on what happened. Don't worry about it. Because I don't mind talking about it. If YouTube comes at me, I'll fucking tell them. I don't give a shit. I'm basically leaving them anyway, so I don't really care. Now, where the fuck is my house? This is Craterside Supply. That's where I need to go next. Actually, I'll probably do Crater Side Supply next. I'll do this now. So that way I can sell the shit that I don't need.
What's up, Moira?
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of really? You for years. Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown.
Hi, Moira.
I run Crater Side Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller.
Sure, Moira.
Help me out,
sure,
would you?
Sure, I got plenty to say.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life, or to come outside for the first time, or whatever strikes your fancy.
I like this second answer.
Yeah, you wouldn't imagine how hard it is to replace that big light bulb up there, too. That's great for a foreword. Open with a joke and all that. Here, take the suit. Something
suit?
Tells me you might need it. That'll be good for the book. In fact, want to help me with the research?
Sure.
I can pay you, and it'll be
armored
fun.
Vault 101 jumpsuit. Sure. Basically, what you're doing is you're helping her with this stuff. I'll get the radiation. We started the Wasteland Survival Guide. Let's see what you have for sale. And I have exactly 100 caps. Collect a minimum of 200 rads. Contract radiation sickness, and that'll help. I'm going to get rid of the police batons because I don't really use those. I don't really use the BB gun, and I plan to use the 10 mils a little bit. Eyeglasses doesn't matter, tinted reading glasses doesn't matter. I'll try and keep the vault jumpsuits. I don't use Med-X or Mentats. Radroach meat is stupid. Don't need that. And that's it. So now I'm gonna go over to her aid and take some stim packs. One. Okay, so I have to return one. There we go. That's all I needed.
Good hunting.
Okay. Now, I think that we're to the Moira part. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to end off the Fallout 4 stream here once I find my house. And I will be right back with some Smash Bros, probably. But that's going to be kind of short, too. I'll just do a few levels and then be done. But I will do a little bit of Brawl tonight. Moriarty's Saloon is not where I'm going. Where the fuck is my house? I could have sworn it was, like, right on the edge of town. I don't remember where it is, if you couldn't tell. Is this it? To Common House. This is the bathrooms. Cough, Fallout 3. Okay, is this my house? Or is this Moriarty's Saloon? Doesn't have anything. This is Jericho's house. My Megaton house. There we go. Wait, do I have a robot? I have a robot. Oh my god! And it comes with the bobblehead collector stand. And we got the first bobblehead, the medicine bobblehead. God, I fucking love this. And of course, right as soon as we get 3 viewers, I'm ending off. I will see you guys back here for a little bit, and I'll be playing a little bit of Brawl. Just to try and get a little bit further in that. Also because my back is really hurting, and I need to move. What do you have in here? Nothing good. Is there anything good in here? Okay. Well, I'm going to save in this corner. And I will be right back with some Smash Bros. I am level 2 now. See you guys in just a few seconds.